Let's say your business is doing well and you're thinking of expanding. That's great, but it's also the riskiest time for your business. In fact, many businesses don't survive the transition. Should you throw money at the problem by investing in new equipment or hiring more people? Should you make your staff work more overtime? Your answers to questions like these can make or break your business. And that's where Lean comes in. Lean is a philosophy about delivering value from your customer's perspective, eliminating waste, and continuously improving your processes. Lean can radically change the way you do business. Lean management is based on four principles. The first principle is pull. Rather than producing as much as possible, customer demand pulls goods or services through the manufacturing process. This minimizes overproduction, inventory, and ultimately working capital. The second is one-piece flow. Focusing on one single piece at a time minimizes work in progress, process interruptions, lead, and waiting time, while increasing quality and flexibility. The third is tact. It's the heartbeat of a lean system. It's how fast you need to manufacture a product to meet customer demand. Tact allows us to balance work content, achieve a continuous flow, and respond flexibly to changes in the marketplace. And the fourth is zero defects. Mistakes happen, but a lean company doesn't pass on defects. Mistakes from previous steps must be fixed before going on. Combined with a robust continuous improvement process, the four principles of lean management will help your company stay ahead of the competition in a constantly changing marketplace. So, if you're ready to begin your lean journey, contact us today. Let us show you how lean can bring out the best in your business.